There we are, Siberia, finally. And yeah, I don't understand why this game needed villains and gruesome death by penguins. Seems so unnecessary. I guess take a look, see if we can release Sayuki.
The Yuki slept throughout the trip.
This place is so warm looking. Pearl medallion. He doesn't need it anymore. So, no survivors. He died being on the lookout for the Ark to return, and it never did. How sad is that? Stone plates. You'll need those. That's the blue grass that was in the book and that we were told about. Yeah. And a stone plate.
Hans, we're there.
Siberia.
And the mammoths?
Further on, behind the fields of blue grass.
Let's go.
It's not an easy thing, but we will manage, Kate. Be patient.
Sure.
Yeah, but you're dying. You don't have much time to be patient. We could get our Yuki to open this gate, apparently.
No point doing.
Indeed, no point. Let's go get him. Even though I prefer the first game in general for its atmosphere, I do like the ending of the second one. I love the ending of the first one, but the ending of the second one is obviously what you're working towards in the game, and it's quite rewarding. Come on, we need you. Oh, Siberia flower smells strong enough to wake up a hibernating Yuki. I remember reading that in the book.
Let's hope this works.
Yep. Let's go, Yuki. Should probably name that thing. I like how it's a combination between a seal and a dog. But basically, it's a sea dog dog. Come on, time to work again. He's back asleep. Let's go check this out. Those laughing birds sound like children laughing.
So beautiful, isn't it?
Yes.
Siberia.
Do you really think there are mammoths out there?
Yes, Kate. Play the song that calls them.
What? You're going to call them?
Yes, with the flutes, like the ancient Yukos.
Do you know how they work?
No.
Okay. Let me try.
Surely it can't be that hard. This seems to be the flute. Why does it have a Vorarlberg key?
This thing's...
Okay. We saw this other thing when we first came through the gate. So we'll investigate that first, because that probably helps us to operate the trumpet, or flute, this thing. Actually, I wonder now if there was something else downstairs. Or was this the only way? I can't remember. The gate. This is the gate. Alright, and there's no way to go there. Okay, fair enough. So this was the only way to go. And the stone. So we're going to need to check out the medallion, I guess. So, what's between this and rocky course? Rocking horse and that sort of like a dog thing. Well, it's quite impossible to see which one that could be. Let me look at that again. Oh no, it's this one. Something with an upside down Y. This one? Okay. Right, what's between the Y and the monkey? Why the monkey has the simple hook thing? Right, seems to somewhat match as well. The E and A. Whatever. The rounded upside down Y. There's only two more. So this. Is it this one? The Japanese style thing. And then that one must be that one. I'm going to assume that that is done. This one got pressed. I don't know if we need to remember that, but I might as well. What did I get? The key to open the tablet. Right, it was, oh, we have to go back to the medallion because this sign is the curly with a hat. Well, we have nothing to do here, we need to find one more item it seems.
No, that doesn't.
Right, I don't know, there must be one more thing we can find somewhere. Where could it be? Looking for some sort of stick. Here, was it? No. What did I miss? Maybe it's back on the boat. Because there was that thingy on the boat with the mammoth standing next to it, which I assume is the input we need, which was dot star. So, going around, starting at the bottom left, it was dot star, and which I assume is the code we need for calling the mammoth. But considering that was here, maybe the pin is here too. Yeah, dot star, empty. Indeed. But I don't see anything else I can do here. Nothing for me to pick up at least. That was that one, wasn't it? I missed stuff before. So I just went here to pick up the hook. I didn't do anything else. Doesn't look like there's anything here. Nope. Let's go back through the whole thing. All the places that we've seen, just to make sure we didn't accidentally leave it somewhere. So it's not just lying right next to the fluid thing. But, all this for nothing. Nothing here in any case. I wonder how long this person's been dead. Because it seems to be for a very long time, but then there's still like insects and bugs around them, so maybe not. So frustrating when you know what you have to do. The only thing you need is just an item that is somewhere in this area, I hope. There's nothing here. Nope, not here. There's nothing there. Okay, let's go back. Almost done. We don't have anything lying here. We found a stone tablet there. Nothing else.
No point doing that.
Yeah. Nothing. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe I don't need anything, maybe I'm just looking for something that I don't need. one more last look at here. I know it's the third time I'm checking this area, but just in case I missed something. Okay, well, we checked three times.
Such a special place, isn't it, Kate?
It's your dream, Hans. A dream come true. And the mammoths?
Yes, Kate. Play the song that calls them.
I fully intend to, as soon as I get last piece of the puzzle, literally. Where is it? Maybe I'm maybe it's the key. Maybe you move the key? Oh, shit. Really? Why didn't I think of that before? It's getting air now, so it can actually play something. So, let's assume that the stars were open and the things were closed, the empties, like the blanks, and that the dots are half open. I don't know if that's what it is. Seems right. Otherwise, it'll be the other way around. The blanks will be open, but that doesn't makes sense. So, let's assume this is the correct one, and if so, then this is the final part of the game. Let's see. that was Siberia 2. I've played both games plenty of times, not a huge amount, but every once in a while I replay them because I just love the story and the atmosphere. I am going to get Siberia 3 and give it a go, because I'm very curious about it. I wasn't expecting there to be a third game. To me, the story seems pretty much finished. I did have questions about, well, how's she getting back? But overall, that's not an important question. It's one of those questions. They don't have any importance to the story. The story was getting to the mammoths. The story wasn't getting back. So I was surprised when I learned about a third game being released. I haven't watched any of the spoilers, any of the trailers, because of spoilers, so I have no idea what's going to happen in that game. I just know it's Kate Walker again, and that it's called Siberia 3. And I will get it and do a let's play of it as well. A blind one in that case. So, this was one of my favorite games once again. Hope you enjoyed.